Hello everyone, I'm Nate Asher, and welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda, The Wind Waker HD. Got my Breath of the Wild Zelda shirt on, my Simple Flips hat, shout out to Simple Flips if you watch him, and we are ready. So, first things first, the medley just chilling there. Yeah, anyway, in the last episode, we went and collected Medley, and in this episode, we will be taking on the Earth Temple. Alright, we're gonna go ahead here. As we approach the island, I'm gonna turn my webcam off so that we can enjoy the cutscene. Medley, listen carefully to what I'm about to tell you. The temple ahead is the nest of an evil creature, the same creature that stole the life of your predecessor, the sage. It is a dark and frightening place. That is why, if you do nothing else, then at least do this. If Link comes near you and presses ZR to call you, then be silent and follow closely behind him. Yeah, man, you tell her. And if Link presses A, allow him to lift you, and if need be, fly and carry him through the air. And Link, if Medley gets stuck and cannot continue in the temple, use the Wind Waker to conduct the song you learned in the Tower of the Gods. Do you understand? Yep. Link, protect Medley, and Medley, protect Link. The power to repel evil shall surely be returned to the Master Sword. What a speech. Oh my, here we go. Favorite song. Alright. Here we go. Do this. Come on. You really have to, like, be careful. Like, you have to call her all the time. She takes, King of Red Lion's instructions a little too seriously. Take those arrows, thanks. Huh? I love his little thing there. Come on. Where's my hammer? Meddling. Gosh. Dungeon map, woohoo. Alright, Medley, I'm gonna need you to do something else. Because she can also get rid of these things. So cool. I totally called her. Come on. Okay. Here, let's try this one. Go, Link, with your hammer. I'll be back. I gotta get a drink. Alright, we're back. We do need to be careful because there is going to be a floor master somewhere. I think it just pops up after I do this. Good deal. There he is. Not getting my medley, dude. Ugh, medley. Medley, can you just... Oh wait, can't do this yet, but at least the floor master did not steal our medley. That is all that matters. He's gonna try again though. Back off, dude. Right before he pounced, too. Cool. No. Oh, I remember now. Slowly, slowly. Oh wait. Hey, Medley, I need this is too heavy. Do you mind? A little heavy. Not gonna lie. Yeah, but the thing is I'm so good, I don't need to leave Medley behind. You want to screw off, dude? Jeez. Can I get up here, please? Can't see. Woohoo. Okay, I think I do have to leave her behind here. That's cool. Creepy things. Yes, that's another one. Two more, in fact. Thank you. Heck damn. Such a cool looking shield. You gonna punch me in the face? Get wrecked, man. Need to be over here. Alright, well, I'm giving up on that because I just remembered that that is a joy pendant anyway. Alright, so now what we have to do is get medley. Get down here, girl. Go ahead, girl. Go ahead, get down. Go ahead, girl. Go ahead, get down. Okay. Boom. Now that we both have are things that allow us to reflect stuff. Oh gosh, what a landing. Alright, so we're gonna control medley. She's gonna light up that side, and we are gonna light up this side. Why would someone keep money in their head? I want to know. They should have put like a chest behind here or something. Would have been so good. Isn't this guy creepy? Look at him. He's just like leaning forward. Weird. Alright, Medley, we gotta go fast. Go fast! Alright. We need a key. Nice jump, Medley. No, come on. Come on, no, no, no. No, 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 no. That was close. Not at all what I was trying to do. Quit calling. Okay. No. Woo. Glad to be out of there. Good night. Alright, I believe the key is all the way across here. Go, man, let's get out of here. Not sure how to explain this. I think the light that I reflect off my instrument can be redirected using your shield, Link. Do you think this could prove useful? I hope you're not offended by my suggestions. I just want to be helpful. Aww. Dude. Medley, that is perfect. You keep getting him. Keep getting him, Medley. That was awesome. Wait, where is it coming? Oh, my bad. Two in one, buddy. Good idea. Let's go. Thank you. Quit biting my head. That's a weird thing to do. Aww. Not you. Medley. Come
on.
All right, almost to the boss. Nice. One more break, guys, then I'll be back. Alright, I'm back. Let's tackle this thing. We just got, I think, a couple rooms left, guys. Alright, I think we're gonna need Link. Link! Front and center, buddy. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Cool. I love the 360 camera. You know what I think, though? Like, look at all these scorpions everywhere. Why didn't they make the boss a scorpion? That would have been so cool. Maybe the boss for Dragon Roost was originally intended for this temple. Could be. Okay. So, meddling. Look at the little face on there, that's cute. We are going to have to get that one. Believe that we're gonna need medley again. Thank you. And these doors slide that way, you know? Appreciate the variety. Oh no, I remember why this is hard. No. Nope, nope. Here we go, guys. The big key. Now we can take on the boss. What are you doing standing on the edge, you freaking suicidal bird? Alright guys, here we go. Boss time. What is that noise? Hello? Oh, did I interrupt a meeting? Everybody climb in, like a clown car. Ooh. Well then. Good thing we went and learned that technique, huh? Cause that's gonna come in handy, like, more than a little here. Oh, don't suck me in. What the heck, dude? That's kinda weird. Oh, they're taking out. He's taking away my. Oh gosh, what the heck? Never seen that before. Oh, the thing's moving. Oh, he's hexing me. I have seen this, actually. Get off. Oh yeah. All right, guys, we did it, and it only took us 20 seconds from now, be exactly an hour. Oh, we're gonna infuse the Master Sword. Here we go. Just like Skyward Sword. Oh, that looks so bad. The prayers of the Earth Sage restored the Master Sword's former energy. There is but one last step before it becomes the true Master Sword once again. Link, the power to repel evil is not yet fully awakened. To complete the awakening of the Master Sword, you must go to the Wind Temple for one more prayer.
Now, Link,
step into the light behind you and return to the surface. Your next duty is to find the Sage of the Wind Temple. I'll remain here and continue to pray. You must hurry. And Link? About Prince Kamali, please watch over him for me. What? I got a babysit now? Heck no. I'm not gonna put me in this awkward position. Alright guys, well, we are finally finished with the Earth Temple. So, thank you all so much for watching this episode of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda The Wind Waker HD. I've been Nate Asher. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate it if you'd leave a like, and if you're new, go ahead and subscribe so you can get notified for the next video. You can always unsubscribe later if you don't like the content, okay? I will see you guys in the next one. Bye!